everyone. I've been promising you a video, and so we're going to give it a go and see what happens. Hope you enjoy it and hope it comes out good for you to be able to view. My name is Kay Mavis Jones. Hope you get to come and see me sometime at the Hillbilly Glass Shack here on the corner in Oak Grove, Arkansas. So if you ever call me and I don't answer, now you know why. Just call back again, though, or I'll call you when I get done. about 6,000 degrees at the tip of that flame. This is a Pyrex glass. It's a real hard glass. It takes a lot of heat to melt it. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate your support. If you ever need anything, just give me a call or you can email me. Leave me a message on this page. There's your hanging hummingbird. See how he hangs.